Good morning. How's the Owl Springer coming at you today for another video in this sequence? Today I want to tell you, don't quit before the miracle. People put work into things and quit before it comes to fruition. If you plant a seed, does it bloom the next day? No, it takes cultivation. And sometimes it even takes years for certain trees to bear many fruit. Some trees are more fruitful each year. It takes time and steady growth. Now, if the tree had quit because the first harvest wasn't much, then we would never have any trees and any fruit. It's much like what people put into their lives. They give and give, and because their patience wears out, they quit. They don't see what's over the horizon. And sadly, someone else will most likely be bearing the fruitfulness that will one day blossom. But you quit, so it's not going to be you. Are you this person? Ask yourself, really, have you quit before your miracle? Think about that today. And I will see you all tomorrow for another Vantage Point Switch.